words of the day. So he bringeth them unto their desired haven. Peace. 107 verse 30. December 8th prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, I pray that Thou will provide me with Thee and willing peace. May it keep me reconciled to the decline of years and enable me to bear the earthly separation from those whom I love. May I always have hope and trust in Thee. Amen.